thing if you get up one day and realize everything where you do get controlled by a little chip in your brain. Little chip, little chip.
Up one morning and Babylon said them won't take back everything unless you have your microchip under your skin. You think it's happy, me happy, won't make me a grin. I threw over the years, Rastafari has been fighting, and now you have to have your microchip for chim. You have to have your chip to eat a Burger King. You have to have your chip to put either beach or swim. Remember when you take your chip under your skin, you don't have no Latin part with the kings of kings of kings of kings. Don't look round, it's you me talking, it's not your virgin.
What a thing, what a thing, what a thing, what a thing.
What a thing if you wake up one morning and Babylon say them won't take back everything unless you have your chip under your skin.
You know so them have a computer in a bedroom named the Beast.
You so long the rest of man a one. Some come and gone, and some come and going on. But you can find this in the 13th chapter of Revelation. It tell you about the beast when it born. We have the 7 head and the 10 horn, and each horn has a crown on. That's how Babylon divide the world into 10 different regions. But don't take no microchip in your forehead and in your palm. We say don't take no chip in your forehead and in your palm, unless it's earthquake and lightning and storm. You sound like kick up and a go on. And it's the rest of man have to feed him with the corn. A long time so whatever thing you want to eat, you must farm. You must farm. You must farm.
What a thing. What a thing. What a thing. What a thing.
Babylon only try to manipulate and captivate.
What a thing.
It's long time them want a global government. But them try to militarize the world. And them find out that they can't police enough. So in 1776, Adam Wiser, they let us create enough violence, let us create enough chaos to frighten the world, so that the world would say there's too much bloodshed, and there's too much violence, and there's no way the human race can survive unless we come together and pool our resources together and accept one government and one order, and we live together in peace and harmony as one family. But all the chaos that has been developed today has been developed purposely so that it could frighten the world into accepting what is known today as the New World Order. The New Age, the New Millennium. What a thing.
What a thing. What a thing. What a thing. What a thing.
What a thing when you wake up one morning. Say them won't take back everything unless you have the microchip under your skin. You think it's happy, me happy, won't make me a grin. I threw over the years, just the 4 years has been fighting. I know you have to have your microchip to chip. You have to have your chip to eat a Burger King. You have to have your chip, I could have a beach, I go swim. What a thing. Don't look round. Are you me talking? It's not your virgin. Remember when you take the chip under your skin, you don't have no latter part with the kings of kings of kings of kings.